Thousands of people packed the village of Kingsworthy as the Olympic torch passed through on its way to Winchester. From pensioners from local residential homes to youngsters from nearby schools, everybody cheered and waved their homemade Olympic torches as the historic event reached London Road.